für dieses wunderbare Display der Horrorhalle.
You can see the injector mouldings because I didn't think you'd see any of them in the cockpit when it's assembled, which turned out to be the case. That's it for part A. Part B, we'll take a look at the photo etch and start putting that into our cockpit. See you then.